never seen a plane decelerate that quickly. Threshold must be closed over there.